Okay, this is Mohammed Lasri. I'm out today, Sunday, May the 20th. I'm out metal detecting here in this park. It's a cloudy day. This is Denver, Chessman Park. It's been like kind of cloudy this couple days. So I just got my first target right here. Eighty. It's not that deep. Should be just enough. Okay. Somewhere right here. It been raining, so I was kind of wet and easy to dig. I'm not trying to dig like big holes. It's a penny. Oh well, to the next target. It's modern dime. To the next one. Another nice high tone target right here. 77, 76. Let's see what it is. No, oh, it's a penny. Zinc penny. Cool. To the next one. Alright, so just got a good target here. It was jumping between 54. It's right here. I can see it. Gold. What is this? Some earring or something. has a little chain in it. Oh. Looks like... Oh. See, the chain is all the way going down. Gold earring. What is it? I lost it already. Oh, right here. Cool. I will clean it and see what it is. To the next one. 75. High tone target. Something good. Is out of the hole. It's right here in this plug. Zinc penny. Right in the surface, right here. Sometimes those bottle caps give like some nice signal. Nope, it's a quarter. I don't think it's that old. 2008. I take it. Let's double check the hole. Yeah, there is something else in there. Right here, it's a dime. I take it. Double check. There is something else in here. I think it's a quant spill. Double check. I think that's it. Cool, to the next one. Another good target right here. I don't think it's maybe 2 inches, 1 inch deep. What is it? Oh, it's a dime, modern dime. Take it. And that's it. Alright, it's start to rain a little bit. I just got another nice target. It's jumping between 76-75. Nice. It's a rink. Cool. I think it's just copper or something, but it's a rink. Copper ring with some diamonds in it. Nice, my second ring for today. I got one silver, The one junk, I think, copper. Cool. Okay. Another target. 87. By 4 to 6 inches deep. Okay. Oh, I see it. Is it quarter? Yep. Is it? Hard to see, I don't know. Yep, this is a quarter. Tossed it. Quarter. Let's see if there is something else in there. Nope, that's about it. To the next one, another target, high of 80 81. I can see it, it's right in the surface right here. Cool. Each end. Nice.